Hi, my name is Brad Ackman. I'm the Operations Manager at Front Sight Firearms Training Institute. I want to take just a moment and introduce you to Front Sight's official dry practice mobile app for the iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. The dry practice app is like having a voice-activated Front Sight instructor inside your mobile device.
Let me know when you're ready to continue.
Ready.
And again, the line is set. Ready.
Using the dry practice app is simple. After you purchase and install the app, you will go about your dry practice as outlined in Front Sight's dry practice manual and dry practice rules. In fact, the rules are in the mobile app in case you forget. This dry practice app does not replace the dry practice manual. In fact, it's intended to supplement the dry practice manual. The difference is that you're going to take your mobile device with you into the training environment. If your mobile device is a cell phone, you may want to turn off the cellular portion of the phone or put the phone into airplane mode so you cannot receive distracting calls during dry practice. Additionally, you may want an external set of speakers for your mobile device so the audio is loud and clear for you to hear. There are a number of different options available, several of which are listed on the drypractice.com website. You can use external earbuds that came with your mobile device, but those wires might get tangled up in your arms during dry practice. If you want to go this route, you may want to run the wires down your shirt so they don't get tangled. Now you're all set up. Remember, absolutely no ammunition is to be in the dry practice area. You must follow all of the dry practice rules. You will need to read through the rules in the dry practice app and check off that you have read the rules and agree to release Front Sight and drypractice.com from liability. Let's dive in. We can concentrate our practice on dry trigger presses from all the same distances that we use at Front Sight. 3 meters, 5 meters, 7 meters, 10 meters, and 15 meters. We are not shooting controlled pairs. Instead, you will be doing single dry presses. You can also choose malfunctions and reload procedures. This also includes the challenging Type 3 malfunction. With a little practice, everyone can do the Type 3 malfunction.
Ready.
All right, here we go again. Look, move, check. Lock, strip, rack, rack, rack. Insert, rack, point in. Hard, focus on the front sight. Ready.
Finally, we have a complete walkthrough of the skills test where you will do dry presses from all the different distances plus one each of the malfunctions and reloads. At the beginning of each training sequence, there is an introduction, which you can skip by pressing the button here. If you are new to dry practice, I would definitely listen to these introductions. One great feature about this app is that it actually waits for you to complete each drill before it continues to the next. You can go slow, you can go fast. When you're ready to continue, just let it know.
Let me know when you're ready to continue.
Ready.
And again.
The Dry Practice app uses the microphone on your device to listen for a loud noise to tell it to continue. So there's a microphone sensitivity adjustment in the preference settings of the app if the program seems too sensitive or if it seems hard of hearing. The goal of the Front Sight Dry Practice app is to keep your handgun skills in top shape in between those trips to Front Sight. Handgun skills are perishable. And as Dr. Piazza says, in a gunfight, you will only be half as good as your best day on the range. Front Sight wants you to stay in the best shape possible, so take time to dry practice. Again, I am Brad Ackman from Front Sight, and I look forward to seeing you here at the range.